Well, if you're planning on watching Oppenheimer at the Indiana State Museum, you're going to have to wait a little while. Museum officials say the theater is experiencing a projector malfunction. Officials say a projectionist is addressing the situation, but no timetable has been set. The State Museum is one of only 30 cinemas in the entire world able to watch the film in the 70 millimeter format.